This is E-Man Booz. Well, autumn is finally here. Leaves are falling, getting chilly outside. Squirrels are burying walnuts in the backyard. And I'm squirreling away bottles of booze for reviews. And that's what this here video is about this evening. Call this a fall preview. Everything you see here in front of you, we're going to be getting into over the next several weeks. We're going to nose them up and taste them. Tell you how they're made, tell you a little bit of stories behind who's making them, and we're going to have fun doing it. And I can't wait to get into them. So, for the preview, let's go through just what a few of these things are that we're going to be reviewing. Over here we have some spirits from Journeyman Distillery. Journeyman's one of the most well-known craft spirits producers in the U.S. today. They've won lots of gold medals for their whiskey products, among other products that they make. And I'm proud to say that in Maryland starting this week, we're going to be getting these here four whiskeys: the bourbon, the rye, the wheat whiskey, and the four-grain whiskey. So they're coming here after a little bit of lobbying, and I'm glad they made it here. A couple of weeks ago, though, they actually sent us a few bottles of this OCG, the Old Country Goodness. And this stuff here looks like a beer growler, but really what it is, and it is like a growler, it's got a apple cider liqueur in it. And if you want to know what that's all about, check out YouTube this week, maybe Tuesday, Wednesday this week, and search this fella here, Robert Goss Jr. He works at Whitey's Liquors. He's the beer manager, and he has a neat little YouTube channel, and he's going to talk all about the OCG. And if you're in the craft beer, by the way, as well, you might want to check out his Bia show. And he calls it Bia because he's from Boston and he can't say beer, so that's how he came up with the Bia show. All is well. Rob's good people and knows a lot about craft beer. So if you're into that too, check out Robert Goss Jr. on YouTube. Now, over here, there's a few more spirits we're going to get into. We got the Corsair Old Punk Pumpkin Whiskey. We have a spirit out of Cape Coral, Florida called Wicked Dolphin Spice Rum that I picked up in Fort Myers about 2 weeks ago. We have this interesting little spirit called Anguish and Regret, and I ain't saying no more about it. You just have to stay tuned on that one. And this is from Few Spirits. And we also have a Dynamite bourbon from Dark Corner Distillery called Lewis Redmond Bourbon. Oh, and let's not forget the aging barrel, the E-Man Booz aging barrel filled with Tim Smith's Climax Moonshine. It's been in the barrel now for about 5 weeks, and I'm hoping right around Christmas to be cracking it open and showing you how Climax Moonshine can become a whiskey after a short period of time in a small barrel. And while we're on the subject of barrels, if you're thinking about getting yourself one and aging your own spirits, you can pick these barrels up at MainStreetDistilleries.com. And if you use this coupon code E-MAN, just type that in there when you get ready to check out, E-MAN, you'll get 10% off on every barrel you buy, and you get free shipping also. You can't beat that. So all these beautiful things we have here in front of us, we're going to get into in the next couple of weeks. And I look forward to reviewing them for you. So let's lift our glasses up as we get into the holiday season here and say thanks to all the craft distilleries who are making these fine spirits. And I so much look forward to next year because even more things are going to be available. Heck, I can't get half of what I'm looking for now. But the search for the spirits is part of the fun of it. And I appreciate you watching. I'm E-Man Booz. You can find me on YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. I write the Distillery of the Month column for MainStreetDistilleries.com. Bye, you all!